We've got a clogged culvert here. The beaver's been back at work on this side and almost clogged it completely up. We've had a lot of rain over the past few days, and this is how he left it. This is a snapping turtle hole. As we walked up on it, we could see it in the distance, but as we got closer, he scurried away. This culvert's much larger in real life than it appears on video. It's also pretty hard to gain access to. The best we could do is stand above it and attack it. The sides were right on top of the dam and the water's too fast flowing. If we left this to continue for much longer, that road's in risk of getting washed out. We came down when the water was much lower and the hand tools couldn't reach the bulk of the material. I came back today with a 10-foot piece of rebar with a crook bent at the end. The rebar's usefulness has played out. Footing here is pretty precarious. Both sides of the culvert are hard to approach. It's interlaced with living greens, haphazardly placed beaver twigs, and eroding gravel. Unfortunately, this has been building up for a while and it's rather hard packed. Coming at it from the top down is somewhat unproductive at first, and me stretching a 4-foot hand tool all the way down into the water only scrapes the top of the hard pack.
Still going?
Like Zoom might have messed up.
Thank you.
At this point, that water's running a little too fast for me to want to carry on. We'll let that water level situate over the next couple days and come back. We'll get access to the lower portion of the culvert, get it totally cleaned out. Should be a lot of fun.